I'm very stoked that it is the weekend because, like many of you, I and many of the comedians, I work a day job. It's not very financially lucrative, the early parts of a stand-up career, surprisingly. There'll be a bid for canned goods at the door on your way out. If I don't have a day job, I eat a lot of pumpkin mix. That's how that works. It's not that bad. You put nutmeg on it, you warm it up, tastes like Thanksgiving. But, it does. It tastes exactly like Thanksgiving. It's amazing.